Hi, this is Ken Mingis with Mingis on Tech. This is the Mingis on Tech Minute. I've got Lucas Mearian here with me to talk about data storage. He's been doing some reporting about some advances, and I'm just kind of curious to hear what's going on. So what are you finding?
Well, we're approaching a time that's kind of very exciting for the data storage industry in general. There's a lot of new technologies on the cusp of becoming actual products, three in particular that I've been following.
Okay.
One of them being MemristOR, which has been around since the early 70s, but HP and SanDisk have really focused in on trying to create a product for what they call the machine, which is a new computer.
Okay.
It's a completely
new literally
computer.
The machine is just a
the
name
machine.
For a computer. Okay.
Yeah, it's a catchy
little name.
Sounds
vaguely scary, but anyway. Okay, go ahead. Yeah.
So the machine will have a brand new OS, a brand new architecture, and it'll have this new MemristOR memory, which could replace DRAM and NAND flash.
That
so it's a new non-volatile memory.
Okay.
Yeah.
It would replace flash too.
Yeah, it would do the job for both.
Okay.
In these systems.
In the machine, yeah.
And then we have, of course, Intel and Micron, which has been developing 3D XPoint, which is another non-volatile memory that's going to increase, just as MemristOR promises, speed and resiliency by about 1,000 times over NAND flash products today. So again, another product that could replace both DRAM and NAND flash.
With a hell of a speed gain, it sounds like.
Well, you know, that's on paper.
Okay.
So everything's on paper.
Right,
when you see the 1,000 times, it's specification stuff. So you have to get down to the nitty-gritty of how it's going to perform on a motherboard or going through some sort of interface. Yeah, controller interface. Then you have Seagate. And Seagate for 10 years has been working on something called Hammer. I like to say Hammer Time.
Hammer Time.
And Hammer, I shouldn't have done that.
That's fine.
Yeah. Hammer Time is, Hammer means heat-assisted magnetic recording.
Okay.
And basically what that is they put a laser on the end of the read-write head of a hard disk drive. And it embeds, or more permanently embeds the bits onto that platter, which makes them more sustainable, more readable, and you can also make them more dense. So you can make them closer together.
Is it erasable, though? It's not?
It's just like any other memory because the laser does double duty.
Okay.
And this can increase hard drive capacity by 40%, which means someday we could be looking at single platter 2.5-inch laptop drives with 20 terabytes of capacity, which is nice.
Which raises that old question, what would I do with 20 terabytes of capacity?
Oh,
ask me when we get one. You know?
We just
it'll always fill
it up, don't we?
Yeah.
But servers and desktop 3.5-inch drives could have 60 terabytes on them with this technology, as much as that. So, you know, there are three advancements. This year, we're promised by Intel and Micron to see 3D XPoint, also known commercially as Optane. It'll come out as the Optane memory. That's supposed to be sometime mid-year this year, so that's going to be a big crash. Right now, it's from what analysts are telling me, it's just going to be too expensive when it first comes out.
Yeah.
It's not going to challenge NAND flash.
That's always
NAND
the case.
Flash,
technology starts out expensive, then it gradually, you know, when it gets to scale, it gets cheaper.
I don't know if I was talking to you about this or somebody else, but back in the early 2000s, you had all these Houston-based companies developing NAND flash storage for enterprises, and they were coming up and talking to me about it. And I remember rolling my eyes because they're like, oh, 10 megabytes, and it only cost you $700. I'm like, yeah, nobody's going to pay that for 10 megabytes, you know.
And now
it's almost as cheap as hard disk drives. You know, it's a few times more expensive, but it's still so cheap that now you can get it in laptops.
Great.
So.
All right. I look forward to that. Thanks a lot for that
Me
update.
Too.
I really appreciate it.
Sure.
It'll be an interesting year.